الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين إخواني وأخواتي في الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته الحديث الأول عن أمير المؤمنين أبي حفص عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إنما الأعمال بالنيات وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى فمن كانت هجرته إلى الله ورسوله فهجرته إلى الله ورسوله ومن كانت هجرته لدنيا يصيبها أو امرأة ينكحها فهجرته إلى ما هاجر إليه رواه إمام المحدثين أبو عبد الله محمد بن إسماعيل بن إبراهيم بن المغيرة بن البردزبة البخاري وأبو الحسين مسلم بن الحجاج بن مسلم القشيري النيسابوري في صحيحيهما اللذين هما أصح الكتب المصنفة Praise the Almighty Allah and we pray for the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم After we don't get an introduction of the book we want for it and the writer of this book is Imam Yahya Ibn Sharaf An-Nawawi Rahimahullah and this in book is Al-Arba'ina An-Nawawiyya and the 40 hadith Bismillah we want to try inside in this year let we read all the hadith there and Alhamdulillah the copy where we get the ahadith the way Imam Ibn Rajab include we make a 50 they're all the inside so it means we get for cover then 50 hadith there inside then there's there the first hadith when one of the most important hadith them now the hadith of the Amir al-Mu'minin when Umar Ibn al-Khattab رضي الله عنه نعي رفض this hadith he says سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول I read the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم says إنما الأعمال بالنيات إنما الأعمال بالنيات say Surely the work they all the way they do, now, for make them go be correct, work them, for make them go be accepted, for make them go consider them inside Islam, it depends upon the intention. Innama al-a'malu bin-niyyat. That means the work the way they do, for make them go be correct work, for make them go be accepted work inside Islam. It depends upon within the intention. Is don't clear, Mashaid? Don't clear? Innama al-a'malu bin-niyyat. What do you mean? All the work they do, for make it go be correct work, for make it go be accepted work, for make the Sharia go consider them, it depends upon within the intention. Right? When they say al-a'mal, what do they mean? The a'mal, now what do we talk? If you talk, Na work. The two do physically, na work. The action of the heart. For example, iman, the love of Allah, the fear of Allah, all of this na work, but this na the heart today. All of this na part of within the a'mal. Then also at-turukul maqsuda. Then things they will be left with the intention for left them. Somebody with a drink from, they get the intention for Allah intake, he left. This now work or not to work? Waiting will make somebody get reward for that. And the intention, not so. Right. So then say, Innama al-a'malu. The Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam say, Innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. All work by intention, eh? No. Huh? Innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. All work by intention. What are the meaning? إنما الأعمال نعم ومكتب وبي correct work not so all all the work they do, what thing will make it be correct? An intention, what thing will make them accept them? What thing will make them consider them inside Islam? By the intention. If it is possible, the niyyah, not for Allah, the niyyah, not for dua, like our Prophet said, better not depart. So, innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. We don't get this. This is a principle where the Prophet, he don't make inside this hadith. The second principle, wa innama likulli imri'in ma nawa. Wa innama likulli imri'in ma nawa. Imri'in, not the individual. See, every individual, every person, every mortal man, ma nawa. Now, according to how he intends. Something don't let, every individual, wa innama likulli imri'in, and every individual, ma nawa. Now, according to how he intends. Which is according to how he intends? Then they reward them according to how he intends. You don't hear? Wa innama likulli imri'in ma nawa. And every individual, every person, the Almighty Allah, they reward them according to how he intends. We don't hear? We don't hear? Say, this first one, innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. And the second one, wa innama likulli imri'in ma nawa. Then get the same meaning? Then get the same meaning? No. If we say no, we don't do waiting and call fa usul at ta'sis. If we say then get the same meaning, the second one, and for emphasize the first one, we don't do waiting and call at ta'kid. That we don't emphasize, eh? Innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. Wa innama likulli imri'in ma nawa. If we say the second innama likulli imri'in ma nawa, we get the same meaning with innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. This is called a waiting at ta'kid. That's it, emphasize. Not so. But if we say no, each one gets its own meaning. This is not ta'asis. What ta'asis awla min at ta'kid. Or the ta'asis muqaddam ala at ta'kid. The ta'asis for bring new meaning, it precedes within the ta'kid. Now look at them. This first line, innama al-a'malu bin niyyat, what did they talk about? The work. Ain't he? What do you mean? The correctness of the now they talk about, not so. The second line, wa innama likulli imri'in ma nawa. What did they talk about? The reward. Just here now? The first one is the talk about within the work, the correctness of the work, whilst the second one is the talk about the reward where the individual gets. So it means they are also not the same. Ain't he? Ain't he? Now log over. Innama al-a'malu bin niyyat. That word, the innama, the end of the study, balagha, they call it adatul hasr. Adat al-hasr. Now, I want to limit me talk only to the people waiting here, waiting at this masjid. Clear? Are they used within? Innama. That innama, now an indication, say, this talk here is limited, is restricted to that, the one they waiting within this masjid. Now, maybe they bring that in Nama. Like, for example, the case of Zakat. How much categories? Eight. Not so. Any other group besides the eight here, did they receive the Zakat? No. Innama as-sadaqatu. You don't hear? Innama as-sadaqatu. That is the Zakat. It is only for that. للفقراء والمساكين والعاملين عليها والمؤلفة قلوبهم وفي الرقاب. Say, go to the end. The Almighty Allah says, إِنَّمَا يَتَقَبَّلَ اللَّهُ مِنَ الْمُتَّقِينَ. The only people the way Allah they accept, not the one they will get, taqwa. So that innama, the way you use them, you don't limit the talk to them particular people in the way they refer to. Don't. So the hadith says, within إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَّةِ. How long answer me? How long answer me? Logo? Logo? This is the next. Long sleep, eh? إنما الأعمال ما شاء الله. يريد أن يقول all the work the way we do. الأعمال نجم أفا عمل. Not so. When you say أعمال, what do they mean? What do we? which we talk na amal, and also the action, the physical action na amal. The mental action, or actions of the heart. This again na watin na amal. Then watin at tarkul maqsood. Because something they did left, but you know intend for left. Somebody just left no more for drink rum. Not for Allah, not for him, just look at it. This is like a woman they live, so I'm not saying say this is correct. That left by left. He no intend for Allah, he said. Not because of Islam, he just left. Did he get reward? He not get reward, not so? So not to this way talk. They talk, they left when the person they left the evil with the intention for Allah instead. This again a part of the action. إنما الأعمال بالنيات. نيات. Another narration it says بالنية. That's the singular form. النيات نادي plural. وإنما لكل امرئ. امرئ that's a person. Every individual. لكل امرئ ما نوى. Every individual he gets within reward. Of putting intent. Now don't get the two principles, the great teacher, the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam, he don't give you principles. For make them principles here will be clear, let me go understand and find, now he can give you examples. And said, then tell you say, the singular, the regular noun, if in a singular present or present singular, any noun I call them, the third person, the adult in, S or ES. Not so. If in the verb to give, when you put a he, gives. Ain't he? Now you don't get the principle. Now for apply now. Not so. Now for buy, if not the present tense, he. Check it out. He buys. Not so. Now you don't get the principle for say. Any work we do, for make it go be correct and let it go be accepted, it depends within the intention. This is not what you can see done here. For make it go be correct, for make it go be accepted, for make them go consider inside Islam, it depends within. The talk what you talk now, for make it go be better talk, let it go be accepted, let it go be correct business, it depends on the intention, chef. Now the first example, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam says, فَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. Anybody where he be say, hijra, unadot me? Now, we bring two things over fiba. فَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ فَهِجْرَتُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. This one. The second one. وَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ. فَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. This is one part. خلاص. فَهِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. This is another part. How to explain this? فَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ. Anybody where he be saved in hijra, that is immigration, إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. Now for that, Allah and he. What does this mean? What does this mean? This part he means, anybody where it be say, the intention of immigration, this is the intention they talk about. فَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. This part they talk about the intention. Anybody where it be say, the intention of immigration. Now for that, إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. The second part, فَهِجْرَتُهُ. Yes, now the reward. The reward of this immigration. Now for that, إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. You go be for Allah and the Prophet. Anybody will be say the intention for immigration, not for Allah and the Prophet. The reward, you go be for that, for we migrate for Allah and the. We don't get the point? وَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى دُنْيَا. لِدُنْيَا. Anybody will be say هِجْرَتُهُ. I will tafsir this. وَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى دُنْيَا. I will explain this. Anybody where if he say the intention of immigration na for thing. When I look the word dunya, na ad dunya or na dunya. You get Ali Pelam? You no get Ali Pelam, You no get Ali Pelam, So it means now you come on now. Ain't he? If somebody come to this masjid, he say they ask for a boy. I'm asking for a boy.
Now a particular person, you mean?
No.
Huh?
No.
All the boys they don't carry, not so.
Yeah.
Well, at the same time, when they say dunya, without alif and lam, the attractions of the dunya all they come in. Anybody where it be say, the purpose of immigration, the intention of immigration are for waiting. Now for the dunya, not so. That is the intention we in get, that is sweetness of the world. Either na money, either na power, either na fame, either na leadership, either na woman, either na man. Then it's another the purpose, another the intention. You don't get the point? But man kanat hijratu ila dunya yusibuha. He intend for the dunya, let it go gain. Let it go gain the dunya. Clear? Awim ra'atin, honor for woman. Naimet immigrate. Yen kihuha, let it go marry them. The Prophet alayhi salatu was salam said, fa hijratuhu. The reward of in hijra, ila ma hajara ilayhi. Now what you go for? The thing we go for, if you not the woman you go for, if you get them, well, I need payment. If you not get them, you don't lose the payment of deen, then you don't lose the payment of that woman. The hadith clear? The hadith is unclear now? I'm shy. إنما الأعمال بالنيات. نعم شيخ عبد الله. نعم. Yes. Tengo considerar the intention. وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى. شيخ هذا. نعم. نعم. Iwa. Then we reward them according to we don't get a name. فَمَنْ كَانَتْ هِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ فَهِجْرَتْ وَمَنْ دِيَوَالَكْ. Well, okay, all man. Answer? Oh, look at it, one man know about this jama. I don't withdraw the likeness of the one man, but all man. Not also said Musa Isa. Okay, logo. For man kana tijaratu ila Allahi wa rasulihi, naam Sheikh Suleiman. Anybody with the intention of immigration of Hoseka Allah and the Messenger, fa hijaratu ila Allahi wa rasulihi, naam? Now you are the still. The reward for Allah. Wa man kana tijaratu ila dunya, naam? Is that German? Yes. Aha. Aw imra'at yusibuha. Let it go gain the dunya. Aw imra'atin. Ona for woman. Yankihuha. Let it go. Fahijratuhu ila ma hajara. Now, from this hadith, now. From this hadith, what mainly the hadith they talk about? The hadith, what mainly they talk about? The intention, not so. Innam al amalu bi. The intention. Now, one of the actions, the way they where they show out, or now one of the actions, the way they inside. It inside, not so. So from this hadith, we don't know say ad-din yanqasimu ila qismain. One of the lessons that we learn is that the deen is divided into two. We get a part of the deen where they need from which from you something from inside. We get another part of the deen when at the outside. You don't see, huh? You don't see, huh? Now, this inside part of the deen, the hadith, when at the yardstick, now they use for measure. If you wait in there inside the mortal man, is correct or is wrong, this hadith. Innam al-amalu. Halas. Innam al-amalu bin niyyah. Now, the hadith, when they use for measure the inside part of the deen. Hadith to Aisha, radiallahu anha, man ahdatha fi amrina hadha, ma laysa minhu fahuwa rad. That hadith there, for say anybody will bring news in inside the deen, now in them they use for what in? For judge we action them outside. See they told you, for example, I get at the Jaman at the masjid, after Maghrib, for his surah to Yasin. This time, inside work or outside work? Now open one, not so. What do they use for Georgia? Hadith to Aisha. If somebody can tell you, say, no, inama la amalu bin niya. It depends on the intention. You say, no. What do you do? Because what's in the qaida? What did the qaida say? Huh? La, the qaida, what did he say? Good intention. Bil Arabi, yeah, Sheikh. Now the Arabic one, Love to solve the wuku fil mukhalafat. Not so. Salamatul maqasid la tusawwiru al-wuqu fil mukhalafat. Good intention, you know, they justify wrong work. The work way bad, the bad. Anyhow, the first intention, good check. The work is fine? No, you're not fine, check now. Bad work. Now, Hadith Aisha, now the Hadith for measure, now for judge, we action is outside. Hadith Umar, inama al-amalu bin niyat. Now the Hadith for judge within, we action them inside. We don't get them? Now, Al-Imam An-Nawawi, Rahimahullah, he start in Arba'in, the 40 hadith, he start out this hadith, لِبَيَانِ أَهْمِيَّةِ شَأْنِ النِّيَّةِ فِي التَّشْرِيعِ الْإِسْلَامِ, for explain the importance of the intention inside Islam. Khalas, the Imam, he start in book with this hadith, for explain to we within, the importance of the niyyah inside Islam. Al-Imam Ahmad, rahimahullah, he said, أصول الإسلام تدور على ثلاثة أحاديث. The أصول, the fundamental, the foundation of Islam is based upon three hadith. Imam Ahmad, rahimahullah, he said within, the foundation of Islam is based upon within three main hadith. Number one, Hadith Umar, إنما الأعمال بالنيات. This hadith we read. Number two, Hadith Aisha, من أحدث في أمرنا هذا ما ليس منه فهو رد. Anybody who innovates inside the deal, then they reject them. The third one, now Hadith النعمان ابن بشير, الحلال بين والحرام بين بينهما أمور مشتبهات. This hadith of the Sahabi An-Nu'man ibn Bashir, he said the two halal is clear, the two haram is clear. Between the halal and the haram, things then they were not clear for beaucoup people. Therefore, فَمَنِ اتَّقَ الشُّبُهَاتِ فَقَدْ اسْتَبْرَأَ لِدِينِهِ وَعِرْضِهِ. Inshallah, we'll reach to that hadith day, we go get the explanation. But then three hadiths there, now then the Imam says, now then the usul of the deen. Other scholars they add one. Whose one? Min husni Islam al mar'i tarkuhu ma la ya'ni. From the things the way they make somebody get fine Islam, let somebody go get perfect Islam, now for left which is not concerned. Now I make it necessary. For that we do a study, and say, in necessary even a Dawrah, then three or then four hadith there, when at the Usul Islam, let we go get detailed explanation of the hadith there. Now, the next thing we want for that we look at, now a principle, qaida. The principle says, an-niyyatu tumayyizu al-ibadat anil adat. The intention now in the differentiate the tiwena worship from the tiwena ada, when a custom. Few don't use for the do no more, na custom, and two it is a na religion. What's in the differentiate? The intention now in the differentiate the tiwena ibada from the tiwena ada, when a ada. Friday, somebody put water inside kitul, he go to the bathroom, he wash. The intention when he get, now for wash, ghusl for the Jummah prayer. Another person, he put water again, he go to the bathroom, he wash. The intention when he get, now for go freshen up. Just for go cool the body. What in differentiate the two things? Not so? There you are. Even if they do on the same way. Even if they do on the same way, the two way they differentiate na the intention. The intention, I'm going to tell you, say this na ibadah. This one not so ibadah. This na ada. Then after that, the intention na in the differentiate to mayyizu al ibadat an ba'dihha ila tashabahat fi surati zahira. The worship will get the same structure. The worship will get the same structure. We think we differentiate this from this, not the intention. For example, when somebody comes to masjid in the morning, he pray suraka. After that, he grab back, he pray suraka. We think differentiate between the first suraka from the second suraka. Not the intention. The intention say, the first suraka na tahiyyatul masjid. The second suraka na sunnah for the fajr. The third suraka na ina the law prayer. Then two suraka ya, we can differentiate them na the intention. So the intention na in the differentiate we na ibadah from we na ada. And the intention also na in the differentiate we na one type of ibadah from another one, if it then gets the same structure. Innamal a'malu. Then the niyyah, we get two types of niyyah. And niyyatu, niyyatan. Now two types of intention we get. We get niyyatu iqa'il amal wa niyyatul ma'muli lahu. We get the intention for do the work. Clear? Somebody want go make, you want go pray, you want come pray zuhur. He take water, he put on the cooler, and he go spend time type for Sidom. What he get? He get intention for can do work, not so. This is called a waiting, niyyatu iqa'i al-amal. This is one. The second intention, na niyyatu al-ma'muli lahu. What are you doing for? This work with the person done, get intention for can do. Now who that is the can do for? Not for Allah, not for praise, not for fame, not for name. What are you doing for? These are the second type of intention. Then two intention here. Now also one more shaitan the worry for well. The intention for the work or the intention for what are you doing for? But then you also almost shaitan left for well. You want where you did? Now in shaitan the worry for well, not so. Why? Because when you foil land the shaykh, you don't foil everything. Ain't he? When somebody grabs, he can't do work, but not for Allah. Allah don't tell me, Ana agna shuraka'i ani shirki. Man amila amalan ashraka ma'iya fihi ghayri, taraktuhu wa shirka. Anybody will do any work, he associates partner with Allah. For that work there, he said, I left out in shirk. So now make shaitan, now down in a. Now in target, now down there, he always the target for well. Now, I want to ask another question. The first work we say, na niyatu iqa'il amal. The intention for do the work. This intention, na whose field of study we get up? Na the fiqh. Not so? The fiqh. The fuqaha, na then they talk about this intention. The intention for pray, the intention for the ghusl, for wash ghusl, the intention for make ablution. These are the fuqaha. Now then they talk this. The intention for Uda they do the work for. Uda they can talk for this. Now the akida. Now the akida. Now they call al ikhlas. This now they call within al ikhlas. Wama umiru illa liyabudu Allah mukhlisina lahu ad-dina hunafa wa yuqimu as-salah wa yu'tu az-zakah wa dhalika ad-din al-qayyim. Now another thing they want to know before they end this class. The intention for do the work. If it's somebody lost up, that somebody no, he do work but he not get intention for do it for. I mean the intention for do the work, you know they. What thing will be the results of that work day? We say we get two types of intention, eh? Number one, the intention for do the work. Number two, the intention for Uday the Duan for. Now, the intention for Uday the Duan for. If somebody lost the intention, we're not to for Allah. If they do the work, we're not to for Allah, they do them. If somebody lost that kind intention, that work day, they become what in? That work day, yes, it's a poem. It become what in? It become what in? The intention, somebody can do work, not to for Allah again, he can do them. Chef? Hey, what? The work with the person can do, not so far. Not so far, Allah, you don't have this work they call everything. Now, shirk this, Chef. The intention is fine for pronouncer. You not fine, eh? Say it. If somebody talk the intention openly, this now thing. Say it. If the person talk secretly, ever say it? Who say the intention not for talk openly? Not so. Yeah, now all meet up, ne? Nah. Mhm. Now ask the intention. They talk openly. When somebody they pray, say, Allahumma inni subhanaka Allahumma bihamdika wa tabaraka ismuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruka. This is the intention? No, now the zikr for begin the worship, now in this. Now the same to the Hajj. We say, labbaik Allahumma labbaik, labbaik la sharika labbaik. Not to the intention for Hajj this. This is the zikr for begin the Hajj. Even though some scholars they say, now only Hajj, now they allow for pronounce the intention openly. But other scholars then say, the askar them, where will they do in the beginning of some worship, this is the askar for start the worship, but not to the intention. Because the intention always side there, not the heart. The intention, the scholars, they all meet up say, we know for pronouncer. Clear? Who say the difference there? For talk and secret. The Jumhurul Ulama, they say for talk the intention, now secret in back is not correct. Why? Because you don't use the tongue, you don't get, the tongue don't take a function with nothing you. The intention, now the tongue in work or not the heart in work? Not the heart in work. So therefore, the tongue not get any business with the intention. Inshallah, other important issues then therefore look at regarding the intention, but we go try for stop now. For example, we get things that we not command. Things that they will Allah command with, prophets command with. How then things are connect with the intention? We get things that they say this are mubah, that is things that we halal. Things that we halal, then get any connection with the intention? We get things that we haram. Then see how we haram, it gets any connection with the intention? It's very important to know them, but because of the time, inshallah, we stop now. Then the class they continue tomorrow, bi-ibnillah. هذا وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته شكرا شكرا